I'm the Regional Chief Executive Officer for the American Red Cross, and so I work for the most amazing humanitarian organization, not only in our country, but in the world. So it's really a privilege.